Sixth Street.
Great. And look at One Direction. Come to center, ear, shoulder. To center your shoulder. Come to center. And switch direction. Count up straight, one leg out, toes curl back. Reach down toward the floor. And straight the mud on your foot. Coming out and in, just once. And in. Other side, curl back, sitting up straight. And reach the toes toward the floor. And scrape them off your foot. Coming out and in just once. And shoulder circles. Slowly, when you're ready, we're going to stand all the way up. And then slowly sit back down. Controlled. And one more time, all the way up. The outside of your chair. Right foot in front of the left. Come forward. Back. Shift forward and back. One more time. Grab that chair if you need it. Come onto the side. Breathe. And slow figure eights. Switch directions. It's okay if it looks like a scribble. And slowly shift side to side. And forward and back. And other side, figure eights. And switch the direction on that figure eight. Come right behind your chair for an airplane. So my front foot's on the floor, my back toes can be on the floor, or I can lift up. You might put one hand out, you might put the other hand out. My toes are on the floor when I do that. Maybe yours are, maybe they aren't. But breathe, because breathing's good for you. Out, other side. Toes back, find that balance. Maybe the toes are up, maybe the toes are down. One arm at a time. And it's all right if you need to hang on a little bit. That's what a chair is for. And coming in and moving. Coming wide, toes wide of your heels, and squat. It's a wide squat. Breathe. And straighten and reach up. And coming in, heels up, bend your knees, one arm. Let us know if you like to do both. It's up to you. And I'm gonna switch. And reach down all the way up. And coming into warrior two. So I got one leg out to the side. If it works for you, it works. The other leg is toward the screen. Coming out. If this bent leg still stays forward, don't bang your knee. Gotta be careful with those knees. And looking out to the side. And we're gonna reach up and reach down. Coming up and down. One more time. And coming to center, switching sides. And reach down. Don't hit the plant. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Oh. So lift up through the back leg, bring that arm outside the chair. You can hang on if you need to. Breathe. Coming down and switch inside. So find where that leg can be. It can be on the floor, it can be up. This hand can grab the chair or come out. It is your choice, but you gotta breathe. And come wide with those feet and down. Mm. slowly, controlled,
sitting down.
Deep breath. Hip circles. One, sit up straight. Two, you gotta breathe. Three, we switch directions. So we breathe, we sit up straight, and out and in. So it's out. We're only gonna do three today. Two, three, ankle circles. Switch directions. And other side. One, we sit up straight. Two, we breathe. Three, we switch directions. So three, we breathe. Two, we sit up straight. Perfect. Out and in. And ankle circles. Switch directions. Wrist circles. Switch directions. All right, hand out gently. We're going to cross the fingers over and pull back slightly toward the wrist. You can have that elbow bent or straight, wherever this feels like a gentle stretch. That hand down, cover the back, and gently come back. Again, that knee or that elbow can be bent or straight. And other hand, palm out, cover the fingers, gently come back. Pull back gently, gently against the back of your hand. And steeple your fingers, thumbs, twiddle your thumbs. Switch directions. Are you breathing? Maybe. All right. First fingers, and this is where it starts getting harder. And we switch directions. And the long fingers. Are you breathing? Switch directions. All right, the ring fingers, this one is the hardest finger. It's okay, they're probably bumping into each other. Switching directions, mine are a little bit. Breathe, little fingers. Switch direction. And look into one side, twist. Center, other direction. And coming in and sink back into your chair. Breathe. Allow yourself to come to right here, right now. In through the nose and out through the nose. Stay here as long as you need to. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you again tomorrow.